First, when I came to Cal, I was so scared I was going to have no friends and I would be alone. But I was wrong. All the students there welcomed me with open arms and I made so many new friends. And it really made my transition to Cal way easier than I thought.
At Cal, there's no discrimination and no judgment. During Cal activities, they involve the whole school and they give back to the community.
Hey guys, my name is Robertine, and the reason why I like Cal is because you get a lot of support from the teachers every day when you're in a struggle.
Hi, upcoming Sevies, it's Nalu, and two things I love about Cal is the support system that everyone gives here at Cal, and also the smile and warm feeling that you get when you come into the school. I hope to see you there. Bye.
I love Cal Middle because our school is very diverse and it's a blend of cultures, which gives you many opportunities to meet new people, socialize, and make new friends.
Hi, welcome to Cal Middle. Cal Middle is a fun environment for students to learn and get the academic help they need. I would like to give a shout out to my 7th grade teacher, Mr. Wolbrink, who really helped me in math when I was struggling. But Cal isn't just about learning and turning in homework. No, we got fun dances, and we also have sports teams like cheer, basketball, volleyball, softball, you name it, we probably got it.
I love Cal because how spirited the school is for Spirit Days.
I love the parades, I love the Spirit Weeks, I love TikTok Day. You guys hear that? We do have TikTok Day.
And I also love Cal because all the amazing teachers.
And that the teachers can be really competitive during Spirit Days.
Some things that I love about Cal is Calwin, where you're able to spend the night at Cal.
Two things that I like about Cal is our Spirit Games, and one of my favorites is Penny Wars.
Breaking news, Cal Middle School is awesome and here's why. You get to go to all these different clubs and they're amazing. You get to hang out with your friends there.
I also really like the drama program we have here because it's so good and so fun.
I just love all my moments there because I had very precious moments with my friends and, you know, my teachers. My teachers made me laugh, so did my friends, and I just love Cal Middle. Cal Middle is my home.
because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say, we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes.
For just like you, I make myself a work of art. I'll never hide, I can't, I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough. Strut my stuff is so shiny. Send your armies, but they'll never be enough.
Be a bear.
Be a bear.
Be a bear.
Be a bear.